Can I delete my subscription history on iPhone? To delete your subscription history on an iPhone, go to the Settings app and tap on your Apple ID. Then, select Subscriptions to view your active and expired subscriptions. Although you can cancel active subscriptions here, Apple doesn't currently allow the deletion of subscription history. This history is part of your Apple account records. However, canceled subscriptions will eventually age out of the list over time.